and I let it slide through my fingers. But what my dad always told me is nothing.
Oh my gosh, enough! I can't handle this anymore. Stop the pain. Daniel Bryan, you're nothing but a loser.
Hit my music. This looks like something out of Circuit Olay or whatever. What in the... Is he dancing or having a seizure? What the... What's a scarf in there for? What I... Time as you read what the
what are you talking
said.
About?
That's exactly
well, who would you support for the whole thing?
Well, just my opinion, Teddy Long to run SmackDown and Mick Foley.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
Long.
No idea what you're talking about.
Oh, you idiot!
Well, I'm sorry,
you idiot.
Jerry, I'm sorry.
You humiliate him every week. No, I've grown into a man, and you know what I am now? I'm a winner, and what I do is I associate with winners. Let me give you an example.
Oh, guys, you gotta fight.
What's the matter, Miami? Are you jealous? Are you jealous because we got more world championships than anybody in history? Oh yeah, one more thing. We're about to add one more.
That just came in a few moments ago. We understand that Jerry Lawler has bruised ribs and, well, with all due respect, he's also suffering from anal bleeding.
What? Wow.
Like the pole broke my ankle. I think my ankle's broken. Hello, King. Here's some for you, Josh. What's up, King? Look at me. I'm going to stomp my butthole in you. Texas and WrestleMania. Look at me, King.
Yeah, we see you. Unfortunately, we can hear you.
Oh, kick. You got 13 days to WrestleMania. You're gonna get him in 13 days.
You can't do anything, Lawler. You can't do anything because I'm in the coal mine. I'm in the fortress of aptitude.
A man with power and influence. Maybe a former war correspondent, now turned voice of the WWE. A man with fame and fortune. I mean, think about it, AJ. Think about it. You could have all of this. All of it. You could have all of this. I mean, look at me.
What?
Oh, man.
My God, look at that.
I think I'm vision impaired.
Now I know what the game was talking about when he said there was some wrestling gear for Michael Cole back in the trainer's room.
This contest is set for one fall. Approaching the ring first, Michael Cole.
Well, it's obvious that Triple H is making Michael Cole wear the game's gear. He must have threw it in the dryer so it would shrink, or maybe not.
I don't know.
And that's a appendix, a really... It's a
laugh. Oh, look at that sight. I'll tell you what, if I found something looked like that floating in my pool, I'd punish my dog.
I forgot about those ugly tattoos. Well, Cole's rather angry that I came back to work, King.
He's just an angry young man. He's been that way for a while now, JR. Oh, watch this. Well, this is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
Well, that didn't quite work out as planned, but...
Yeah, surprised he didn't throw that at us. He's got water in his eyes.
Well, bless his heart. Oh, my goodness.
My name is Cole. That's my name. I'm like JR, but I'm even smaller. I went to WrestleMania and I beat Jerry Lawler. You know what, JR? I'm better than you. I'm the voice of this show, not a fat tub of goo. Just take a hike, because you know that the whole wide world wants to be like Mike.
Oh.
So, JR, why don't you go crawl back in your hole? Because guess what, old man? You just got schooled by Vintage Cole.
Wow.